Hi, so I hope that you were able to crack this assignment which had company creation and you were able to make these journal entries right here. These ones. Also, if you are not able to do it, it's okay. Even I am having trouble in solving some of these entries. So let us quickly look into all of these questions, that is company creation and passing the following journal entries and then analyzing various books. So let's start by company creation. If you haven't done it, let's do it together. If you have done it, feel free to skip. Okay, so right here I have with me the startup page of Tally. I'll press Alt W to work in educational mode. Tally vault password was 1234. Okay, so now I want to create my own company. So I have to choose this option right here, which is shut company first, Alt plus F1, or you can click on this tab right here. So let's see, F1 shut company, and I have this create company feature right here with me, create company. You can press the hotkey, that is C, or you can click on it, or you can navigate on it. So let me create this company, create company. Okay, name of the company was, okay, my name of the company, and my name is Mars Incorporation Venus. Okay, that's how I want to put it. That's my wish. Mailing name, it's okay. Address, what address did it wanted? 9 Elgin Facebook. I'll copy it. Let's see if I can copy it or not. Okay, I can't copy it. I don't know why. 9 Elgin Road, Facebook Street. Okay, country is United States of America, phone number is optional, mobile number is also optional. Next detail we want to fill in is state of California. Okay, and pin number is 700200. So I'll put pin number right here, 0020. Email, I don't have, website is not been asked. Okay, मैंने 1/4/2019 books beginning from 01/04/2019. Enter. User security control, yes. Tally vault password is not applicable. User security control is yes. Okay, so I'll skip. I have to press enter. User control is applicable, yes. What is the name of the administrator? Facebook. Okay. Yes, forgetting my password will render my data inaccessible. Yes, I accept it. Use Tally audit feature? No. Disallow opening in educational mode? No. Okay, and the currency is already selected, which is dollar. Yes. Okay. dollar. Okay, so I'll keep entering till the time I get accept window. I'll press yes, or I'll press just enter. Okay, name of the user, company Mass Incorporation. Name of the user is Facebook, password is also Facebook. Okay, so now we are in our new company right here, and if you want to shut this company and choose Alphabet company that we created, you have to hit Alt plus F1, and then go to select company, and you'll see two companies right here, which is first is Alt company, okay, and this one is Mars that we just created right now as of our assignment. So let us now try to create some journal entries. I'll select company, Mars Incorporation Venus, Facebook. Okay. Okay, let's start by passing the entries. The first one is started business by bringing capital $3 lakh cash. Date is 1st April 2019. Okay, so let's open tally. And yes, the hotkey for creating voucher is V. Voucher creation. Okay, so you can press V here. As you can see, this is V right here. I'll press V and then I'll open the entry for receipt. The hotkey for receipt is F6 receipt hotkey. Okay, now let's press F6. I have the receipt window with me, and what did I receive? I receive cash. Okay, so what ledger should I put here? That is capital. So as capital is not here, so I should create a ledger called capital, and creating ledger from this screen is Alt plus C to create ledger from this screen. Also, one notable thing that you might have seen here is that if it's a ledger here, it will take you to, if you press Alt C, it will take you to a ledger window, that is an account window. And if there is a stock item here that I'll show you later, if you press Alt C, it will take you to a stock item window. So press Alt plus C. Okay, capital. Enter. Okay, capital account we have to choose. You can use the group hack sheet, but it is very habitual now. 3 lakhs. Okay, 3 with a 50. Okay, enter. Commenced business with cash. Okay, enter. Keep entering till you get the accept window. Yes. Okay, so moving forward, we have another entry right here which says deposited $1 lakh cash at American Express Bank. Date is 2nd April. So two accounts involved are cash and bank. As you can imagine, this can be a payment voucher, but bank is also involved with cash. Hence, this is a contra entry. So contra entry is just a fancy term. You don't have to care much about it. So let us try to create a contra entry. Going back to tally. Okay, so the shortcut for contra entry is F4. F4 is the hotkey for contra vouchers. Okay, so let's press F4 right here. Can I F4? It has changed to contra. And right here we have to put the name of the account in which we have received the money. Suppose we have received cash from the bank. Suppose we have withdrawal cash from the bank, then cash should come here. Suppose we have deposited cash into bank, then bank should come here. So as there is no bank right here, we should create a bank ledger. And how to create a bank ledger? That is Alt plus C. That is directly from this screen. I'll press Alt plus C. Okay, so I'll create a American Express bank ledger, bank accounts. Okay, as you can see that the chain reaction it follows is right here. Just a second. Okay, this American Express will be classified into bank, and bank will further be classified into current assets. So suppose there are four banks you have. One is American Express, second is Citibank. So all of these banks will be classified into a bank account, and these bank account will be classified into current assets, and these current asset will further be classified into assets. So that is how you know how important is linking the correct group, so that you don't have any trouble in reporting of tally. Okay, keep entering till you get the accept window and then enter to accept. Okay, so whenever you create an account, it will auto populate. So you don't have to worry about making the entry again. Okay, so cash of rupees 1,50,000. Okay, one more thing that I would like to show you right here is we had cash of rupees 3,00,000. Okay, and then why do we have balance of rupees 2,00,000 here? That is $2,00,000. Why is there 2,00,000? Okay, so let me show you. As soon as you make this entry right here, let's put 0 right here. Okay, cash, and let's put 0, and then you see the change in current balance of cash. That is 3,00,000 only. And then you should also note the change of current balance of American Express. So this feature right here is the current balance of Tally, which shows the current balance. Okay, let me write it properly. And okay, this feature right here shows current balance. Okay, I'll increase the size. Current balance, and this feature right here. Okay, so whenever you see current balance, that is the true balance of an account. You don't have to open that ledger every time. So this is also a pretty handy feature. Also, you should note that this right here is debit. So whenever we receive cash, we debit cash, as you remember. So we have received cash 3,00,000, hence we have debited it. Okay, so these things apart, let me now tell you what happens when we put cash of rupees 1,00,000 to the bank. As soon as I press enter, you should note these things right here, which is current balance of bank and current balance of cash. So watch the changes of this and this. Let me press enter now. Enter. Okay, it has already pressed enter. Okay, enter. End of list. Yes. Okay, so as you can see, rupees 1,00,000 is transferred from cash to bank. Hence, this is how entry goes, which is, okay, what was the entry that we had to make? Bank account debit, that is 1,00,000 to cash account 1,00,000. And if you want to go to the basics of these entry, so this right here is bank. As bank is a personal account, so bank has received, debit the receiver. And as cash is a real account, cash went out, debit what comes in, credit what goes out. And this is how you analyze the entry, and this is how this feature of Tally works. So let us now move forward and create a narration for it. Deposited cash to bank American Express. Enter. Okay, one more thing that we forgot right here is date. So how to change the date? To change the date, you have to press F2. Okay, that is the only way you can change the date in the ledger Tally, or F2 for date. Let me press F2. 2nd April 2019. Okay, enter. Now enter. Okay, accept. Do you want to accept? Yes. Okay, so that entry is also created. Now